We are at 6175 Cedar Hill. Hardwood floors, high windows, with the living room, and entry. Here's the formal dining room. Here's the view from the dining room. The kitchen is open to the family room with two ceiling fans and a fireplace. There's the utility room towards the back. Two walk-in closets, separate shower, a tub, and a little basin ready. From the master bedroom upstairs, there's a landing area, plantation shutters in the bedrooms, crown molding, walk-in closet. We'll be right back.